I love you back. Now let me tell y'all something. And here's where I want everybody to be cool and back down. Because I notice all the guards got nervous. Everybody got nervous and moved in. Let me tell y'all something. This right here is another woman. I don't know why the fuck she's here. That ain't my business. But right now she's my sister. And we hand in hand. And if this bitch tries something, I will fuck her up. Right here next to me, baby. So bitch, you better know I can fight, bitch. I can fight.
I don't know about tomorrow. I just live from day to day, and and I don't worry about my future.
Thank you, sister. I'm here for a comedy show. That's why I came here. That's why I thought I came here. Because a bitch believes you're funny. But I gotta tell you something. I'm holding on to her for a reason. Because I can't let her go yet. I can't let her go yet. When you walk out of these doors, don't you look back. Do you hear me? With a voice like that, the only person that can fuck it up is you. And what's meant for you, you gonna get it. Do you understand what I'm saying to you, sister? That voice ain't from nobody but God. Can't nobody give you that. Can't nobody train you to do that kind of shit. When you opened up your mouth, beauty came out of it. Now, I don't know why you're here. And I don't know why you got that pink-ass shirt on. Probably because you be singing too fuck much when they tell you shut up. And a bitch wanna keep saying,